About going anywhere. We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
Given who the champ's in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed history here.
And given how good the champs looked of late, there will be no room for error for the challenger here tonight.
You know, when you take direct hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
And he delivers a spirited elbow.
What a display of unmitigated strength. Inside the ring now. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. The champ starting to sweat. Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Can he end it quickly? And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy.
He's got to be dizzy after that. Thank you. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
No, he reverses it.
Champ not looking good right now. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
When this guy's on, look out.
He is a one-man gang
encounter here.
In off the tag.
Teamwork at its best.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
The switch here to Kretschmann.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
He's Lariat.
Nobody does it quite like him.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
The pin's broken up. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
On, he's one step ahead on that one. Now it's Kretschmann struggling a bit.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
He's moving with confidence now, guys.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes. Oh, what a boot to the face!
He might just win this thing right here.
Oh, and he reverses it. That slam put him in a bad way, guys.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He hits him with the knee. Oh, he's able to reverse it. And he lands a hellacious uppercut.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
Connects with a counter. Flips the script on him there. Comes up big with the reversal. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He gets it with a reversal. Oh no, a counter. This could be it. The face.
Oh my God.
And there it is, boys.
Tagged in.
Teamwork at its best.
That man knocked the wind right out of him. This should do it right there.
He stops the count. He's in trouble. Looking for... What a clothesline!
Ouch! What a comeback.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Two! Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there. Ain't no stopping him now.
Uh-oh. The tide might be turning. Somebody get the hose. This guy's on fire.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Pays for that one. He's too quick for him there.
Going for broke.
Fisherman suplex.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
Tagged in.
Going for it all here. You gotta believe this one's over.
One. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
And he gets him with a counter.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
No, there's the reversal. His way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Incoming. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Great effort from both these teams, guys, but at this point, both sides look to be struggling here. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. If every tag team in the back isn't watching this match right now, they're doing themselves a major disservice.
And a quick overhand punch.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
And the ref goes down.
We need a new ref out here fast.
His partner's looking to get back in this thing.
Caught his breath a bit. Now he's ready to go again.
Challenger not in a great place. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Look out, he's not messing around.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
That's a great example of a highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Not today. ill-advised move.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Look at this. Shoulders down. This could be it. One. Two.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Here it comes. He's got him.
The end may be near. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
He may get the three count right there.
Two! New champion. No, that was so close.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Oh, he turns it around. Sickening thud. Saw that one coming. Reverses that one. He gets him with a reversal. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
The switch here to Kretschmann.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Nope, reverses it. No, he releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, what a boot to the face.
That should do it.
Too quick for him there. There's the suplex. Got the reversal. Now that one well scouted. Reversed. In off the tag. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
That one fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
It's all academic from here. One, two.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Oh, no.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
There's the pan. Can his opponent kick out?
Two.
Oh, somehow.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Ain't no stopping him now.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. This is a...
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
The switch here to Kretschmann.
score the pin. One, two.